Andy, you're a first-class cunt.
Listen, 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 listen. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Get out! Get out! Idiot!
Fuck off, will you?
Fine dining!
No, sir.
A fine fucking mess!
You're about as fucking consistent as pigeon shit on Trafalgar Square.
John Philip, what is that?
Come on.
Oh, fuck off. Hey, JP, take him and yourself back to fucking Belgium.
Thanks.
I'm done. You, fuck off out of here.
Me?
Get out! Hey, excuse me, madam. Yes, fuck me! How about fuck you?
A black jacket? You need a straight jacket.
Fuck me!
Shit!
Bobby,
yes.
I'm looking for someone to take control of this disgusting, embarrassing mess. He doesn't give a fuck. He's dreaming. He's standing there pissing his pants looking for his tartar caviar white chocolate crab. And he's just running around like a toilet brush. Is anyone going to take control? Lead him to world. That's well done. Well done to you. Well done to you. I can't believe just how inconsistent you are. Do me a favour. I know what your game is, yeah? You just want to get all your little appetizers out.
No, chef.
Good, yeah?
I know I was...
Fuck me.
No,
oh, fuck
I
me.
Swear
fuck off.
True.
Piss off.
True.
Fucking bimbo.
Come here, you. Fuck off in the dining room, and you explain to the fucking customer why you're so shit. Fuck off, will you, yeah?
I swear to God, it's the kind of shit you'd expect Tiger Woods to tee off with. Look at it.
Rubber, rubber, rubber!
When it's brown, it's cut. When it's black, it's fart.
You're given at the fucking park.
Let's give a big round of applause to the captain hitting an iceberg on the fucking Titanic.
What's the matter between you two?
There's a language barrier there.
What do you mean there's a language barrier? He's speaking English, you dick.
I know, because he's from Texas.
Do you know something?
Yes, sir.
You're a great fucking talker, but you're a shit cook. You just sunk your team.
I did not,
madam. Fuck off!
You can't go out there with this jacket.
Hey, come here, you. If I tell you to get out there, I don't give a fuck if you got a thong up your fat crack. Get out there!
Overcooked on the bottom. Crispy as fuck, and it looks like Gandhi's flip-flop.
What a shame!
Fuck off you, you fat, useless sack of fucking Yankee, danky dude of shite. Fuck off, will you please?
Roar! 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 Roar!
Sharon, enough. Fuck off and go and put some more makeup on.
3 times 3, Amanda.
9.
Then give me 9 fucking chops, you stupid big bitch.
Fucking salmon crispy as fuck on the bottom. Because the pan you put them in were like smoking. Like, I'd expect her to sear a beef in it. Shit!
Okay, Sean.
Fucking shit!
Fire, 2 salmon, 1 tagliatelle.
Chef Ramsay lost it.
That would even pass as fucking kitty cat fucking cat food.
Right, don't whistle at me, I'm not your fucking dog, yeah? You look more like a dog than I do.
Fuck off, will you?
Gentlemen, today is about consistency.
Brad!
Chef!
Are you consistently shit?
No, chef!
You're about to sing the Navy, you dickhead!
I don't know how to wake you up anymore. You're like a zombie!
Sorry.
You make him look fucking good!
Zaggy waggy!
Hey, you. Hey, come here, you. Zaki Wacky.
Chef Zack.
Hey, look at me. Hey, look. Is this a fucking joke?
No, chef.
Zaki Wacky.
Sorry, I apologize about that, chef.
Yeah, do me a favor. Get out.
Yes, chef.
Fuck off with you. Get out.
Yes, chef.
Upstairs. Get out.
So Sebastian gets
Zaki Wacky.
Just take one good look at yourselves in the mirror, because it's a fucking disgrace.
The duck's burnt. You're cooking in a burnt pan, you fucking dick. Fucking bats. Anything to say now?
No, chef.
Nothing at all. Anything to say? Anybody? Fuck off. Both of you. Fuck off upstairs.
5.5 minutes.
I'm watching you like a fucking whore.
I know you are.
Do you know why?
I don't know, chef.
I want you out. You're shit. You are so shit you don't realize what you're doing. Fuck yourself.